and your feet slip out, you're basically 9/10 of the way to self-arrest already. You just have to get in and get secure. So it's the downhill fall when you're faced away from the slope. You're more likely to slip. You're going to gain momentum more rapidly. And now you've got to do more stuff to affect a self-arrest. That's where it's more critical. Okay. So it's not like it can never happen on the way up, but it's simply a lot easier to get into it. Okay.